I buy the smallest and most powerful BMS in the world. Today I will show you how powerful it's. I bought it without knowing if it would actually work. So I'm going to install it on a battery to see if it really is powerful. So follow the process, and at the end I will test it to see if it really works. I recommend that you use heat shrink tape like I did to protect the small components of the small BMS.